going on, guys? It is the King Gamer here, back with another live stream. Today we're going to be playing Fortnite. So this is all non-budget stats. Send the whole draft. Let's see what goes on in this. Hopefully the Diamondbacks win it all. Carlos Martinez. I'm not going to do that shooting. I could have used to be. Let's get into it. We got the Dexter Fire. Oh, they got Ultimate.
What's play ball?
Oh, crap. Can't play that one. That's where's.
4-4. Take your base. He's
there. She's going to take off.
Three.
Yes. Did I just say Dexter Flower?
Hey, shit!
Oh, we got Pujols? He just recently hit his 600 bomb. Congrats on that, buddy. Oh, nice. Oh, Verlander in a sack bomb! Nice job, bro.
He's a free!
Verlander can
be Nice.
goes a full game. Oh, man. I need to see how much stamina.
Welcome inside the show. Baseball is back in April. Let's check out some of the results from yesterday. Looking first at the NL Central, the Rockies combined to allow only four hits as they took a victory against the Brewers in Milwaukee, 3-1. The Padres pounded out 17 hits in this one as they pushed past the Dodgers at Chavez Ravine, 10-7. Eduardo Nunez had three hits on the day, helping Washington get past the Marlins, 4-2. Donald Irabu earned his first career big league win on the mound, leading the Metropolitans past the Braves, 4-2. The Philadelphia Phillies set three balls into the seats as they got...
Hopefully you guys can hear the music. So tomorrow we'll be doing a live stream, guys, because
And welcome in, folks. We're in inning number 8 here with one man out. Come on to pinch hit here in a big spot. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there.
Come on, get ready. We can do this.
He pulls this one into right, and that's in there. Base hit.
Well, you wonder why left-handed hitters have such pretty swings. When you get the first pitch like that and you hit it to right field for a hit, man, it's a pretty thing.
And that'll bring in the middle infielder, Ketel Marte.
and his guys are looking to erase that donut on the scoreboard with a runner in scoring position.
Yeah, Matt, they've been...
And now Boach is going to make his way out toward home plate, and it looks like we'll see a double switch here. Anton Maldonado will come on now, and he'll slide into the seventh spot in the lineup following the double switch. Sean Rodriguez is into the ballgame as well, as he'll slide into the pitcher's spot, getting ninth now on the double switch. Here's Chris Bryant now. Been a rough go of things at the plate for him so far, but his guys are looking for him to change that right here.
Yeah, nothing better than coming through for the boys in a tight game, Matt, especially when you're tight.
Meanwhile, this ball gets down. It's a base hit. And the go-ahead runs in to score as they break the tie. It's 3-2. Diving in once again, Nelson Cruz, trying to keep things going now with a runner at first following the RBI single. Here's a shot to left field and deep. Look at this. Into the second deck and gone.
Ooh.
A two-run dinger off the bat of Nelson Cruz. Second home run early in the year. And just like that, it's now a 5-2 ball game.
Boy, this guy's hot right now. Hit a bomb yesterday and hit another tape measure shot today. When he gets hot, he hits them in bunches. This could be the beginning of one of those extended hot streaks.
And that'll split the gap as it should be extra bases. And this will get to the wall out near the pool area. And he'll make it to second base now with two.
I've never hit a home run in the pool. Yeah, I've got to do
that this first pitch goodbye, no matter what.
This man is so
good. But when he serves up a fastball like this on the first pitch, it's hard not to go after it. And that's just what he does. He jumped all over.
Yeah, and they just don't want any part of Pujols here, and rightly so, as he'll trot on down to first on the intentional walk. First delivery to him on the way. Takes this the other way to right. Rodriguez is there, and he puts it away to stop. Comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth.
Oliver.
Here's Alcides Escobar, the shortstop. He'll be charged with trying to get on board. Leading off the ninth. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. In there, and he's in control 0-2 now.
Well, he finds himself down 0-2, but those were two good pitcher pitches, both on the inside half, both for strikes. There's nothing you can do with it. You just got to hope now you get something to hit.
Got him to miss the breaking ball there. Alcides Escobar becomes the first out of the inning. Sean Rodriguez is at the plate now, and he takes a called strike. And now this is popped up. Castillo should have room behind the plate. And he'll put this one away in foul territory for the second out.
Second baseman, Jose Altuve.
Digging in once again, Jose Altuve. Lifetime against this pitcher. 1-for-5. Bases are empty here with two men out. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Chop fouled over towards the coaching box. And now this crowd announced at around 33,000 come to their feet. Oh, he lifts a high pop-up, drifting into foul territory on the right side. And they'll put this one away to end it, and the Diamondbacks have taken the first three games in this four-game set. They'll look to sweep tomorrow as the ball game is over. 5-2.
So, guys, this is going to be the end of this movie. Music, not the video. I'm just gonna, I don't know, put the other microphone in. So, I don't know what I'm going to be doing. Crap, I shouldn't have done that. Let's go Diamond Dynasty. So, I got that Tyler Cook Bird Soul and Bird Pack and trash. Should have just kept him, man. Wait until he, like, sells. This pack is trash. So, guys, I got the special edition of this game, so the if you guys can tell me how to get this card, because I got like the pre-order. Should I try this one? Because I think I'm gonna do this one. I wonder what the Cubs, yeah. I'm gonna do the Athletics because the Athletics are easy to beat and I can beat them on rookie like nothing. Let's go beat them twice. Really? What the hell did I just... I want to get that Josh Donaldson, guys. I don't think it's just like that because people don't have them. Like, people would have, like, so much of them if there's... Get Rick Porcello, actually, that one. Damn! I've never tried that egg on my teeth. Well, I have.
Two of the best bats in the business. Watch! Go at it next on the show.
I like the Red Sox.
Here's Rajay Davis now. And we are ready for some daytime baseball.
For the Athletics. Center fielder.
And underway from the desert Rajay as the first pitch of the afternoon is taken here for ball one. And that's right there, and we're even at one. And we'll have summer sun in abundance this afternoon. 95 degrees at first pitch. Line to the right side, but this will not elude the right fielder's grasp as he ranges over to handle it for the first out.
Shortstop, Chad Pinder.
Here's the first pitch to him. Chad Pinder is in now as he watches a pitch for ball one. Time for a look at our umpires in this one. Behind the plate is Ed Drummond.
Yeah, Matt, it seems like Drummond is pretty reasonable back there. He's consistent. You don't see many guys rubbernecking calls on him.
Now a swing and a fly ball. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now.
Batting third.
Here's Yonder Alonso. First chance for him here on the top of the first with nobody on. First pitch curveball runs in a bit too tight. It's ball one.
It's a three-inning game.
Wow, that was a decent breaking ball right there, but that's just a pitch that's a little easier to lay off of when you're opposite-handed, opposite bat. You could see the sweep of the ball coming right into you. That was a great take.
Too tight with that one. 3-0. And it'll just make him throw one over here. 3-1. Into his motion. Here comes the 3-1. Hit hard on the ground towards second. Played on the backhand. He'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning. So a fairly painless top of the first. In now. Right. Rajay Davis. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Rajay Davis.
And this is going to be a foul ball. The windup and the 0-1. And this is lined into left field for their first hit of the ball game.
I'm not going to shield because the computer knows what to do. It'll like
pitcher to throw a 1-2-3, which he did the top half, and then the leadoff guy gets a sink. That's a recipe for success.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Number 88 stands in as he looks at a called strike.
Jumped ahead with strike one there, and that's something he's going to do a lot of in this start. He doesn't have lights out stuff, so it's important for him to be pitching ahead and have the hitters on their heels.
Nobody out, runner on first. And perhaps sensing a hit and run may be on, a move to first. Back in standing. On that fastball's too much for him there. 1-2.
Look, Matt, this guy's got a great sinker.
Here's the key. He's got a runner on first base. This is where you get that ground ball double play. Make him chase that hard sinker and hit it into the dirt and turn one over for you.
Healy is there, and he's got it for the first down.
Batting third.
Digging in, Edgar Martinez. First swings for him in this one with a runner still at first and one gone. First offering on its way. Ball one. Runners on first with one down. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Davis calls off the left fielder as he takes charge for the second out.
Crap.
The relay throw on to first, and they get the double play. On to the second inning here in the desert with no score.
Leading off for Oakland, left fielder.
Chris Davis is the batter now as he looks at a ball of 1-0.
Right there is a temptation pitch. Power hitters like this are looking for pitches that they can drive. So that may have been one where he was trying to get him to chase up above the zone a little bit.
And that's over 2-1.
Frozen with a high fastball there. We'll see if they try to climb the ladder even more on the next pitch.
Come on,
and this one's
Blue.
Low here, so the count swells to 3-1. And that misses for ball four, so it's a leadoff walk here to start the second. Digging in, the switch hitter, Jed Lowry. First chance for him here with a man on following the leadoff walk. And he pours this one in at the letters, 0-1. Here's the 0-1 pitch. And this one's in the dirt. Good job keeping it close as the count goes to 1-1. Pulled toward right center field. Chasing after it is Davis. He's there and records the first down. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. So stepping in, Ryan Healy, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. And he gets ahead 0-1. 0-1 count, here's the pitch. And a fastball just a bit high. Takes a fastball on the inside corner.
Pretty adamant about working him inside.
Sorry guys, I'm gonna have to quit this game. Bye guys.